Welcome back everyone, Mozza here. Today we got another hedge on our hands. Also got smashed by the rain again in this video, you'll see it towards the end. For someone who doesn't like doing them much, I sure have been cracking out a few hedges lately. This job is different every day and I bloody love it, let's go. So this hedge, as you can see, it's ballooned this year. Been coming to this customer for over 5 years. Shout out to Rich, he's a top bloke. The kind of customer you want on your roster. He never cancels and he always pays on time, never a headache. This hedge was about half the size 5 years ago. Like I said, it's just blown up over the years. So I said, Rich mate, we have to do something about this before it gets out of control. And he said, go for it Mozza, let's knock it down to a manageable level. So keep watching and you'll see we take off a good few feet off this bad boy. So you can see from the thumbnail that I had to use the chainsaw for most of this hedge, as it got really thick in the middle. But before I do the top of any hedge, I always do the sides first. Hope you enjoy this video. Really love your comments. A lot of people in the comments, I noticed, seem to hate high hedges, as I've learned from my previous videos. So I hope you like this one. There's also some other hedging towards the end of this video, so keep watching till the end. I am hoping it's some point one of my videos will get taken by the algorithm for a crazy ride and go, as the kids say, viral. That would be fire, as they say. Would also provide a nice bit of coin going into winter. Anyway, random fact of the day: Australia is wider than the moon. And also, the actors who voiced Mickey and Minnie Mouse got married in real life. Russi Taylor, Minnie, and Wayne Allwine, Mickey, tied the knot in 1991. Classic Disney, that. Peace out.
You can see quite thick branches in here. Probably gonna need to get the chainsaw out for this one. Otherwise, I'm just going to end up damaging my hedger.
Thank you.
hopefully some unexpected rain out of nowhere. Sort of hoping it'll pass, really. Just want to get it done. I don't want to have to come back again. Yeah, we'll see. Screw it, it's just a bit of rain. Rain never stops. It's quite unexpected, really. Usually, I would use this as an excuse to go home early, but you know, that's how much I love doing these videos for you. So, gonna power on. Please subscribe, keep making them for you. Gonna get all this waste now to the skip, and then I'll be pretty much done. So, it's really hammering it down now.